Hi friends, this is Gulshan Kumar. Today I'm going to talk about the Hong Kong's most famous tourist destination. Although there are so many tourist places in Hong Kong, but the place today I'm going to tell is Victoria Peak. Before watch this video, please share and subscribe my channel and also press the bell notification icon. Then you can get my all videos notifications automatically. Victoria Peak is a mountain located in western half of Hong Kong Island. It is also known as Mount Austin and locally as the Peak. It is the highest mountain on Hong Kong Island with an elevation of 552 meters. The summit is occupied by a radio telecommunications facility and is close to the public. However, the surrounding area of public parks and high-value residential land is the area that is normally meant by the name The Peak. It is a major tourist attraction that offers view of Central, Victoria Harbour, Lama Island and the surrounding islands. As early as the 19th century, The Peak attracted prominent European residents because of its panoramic view over the city and its temperate climate compared to the subtropical climate in the rest of Hong Kong. The sixth governor of Hong Kong, Sir Richard Graves MacDonald, had a summer residence built on the Peak circa 1868. Those that built houses named them whimsically, such as the Eyrie and the Austin Arms. These original residents reached their homes by sedan chairs, which were carried up and down the steep slope of the Victoria Peak. This limited development of the peak until the opening of the Peak Tram Funicular in 1888. Victoria Peak has become a center of attraction point for tourists from long time. Every year around 7 million tourists come here to visit. It has view of the city and its waterfront. The viewing deck also has coin and octopus card operated telescopes that the visitor can use to enjoy the cityscape. The number of visitors led to the construction of two major leisure and shopping centers, the Peak Tower and the Peak Galleria, which are face to face. This is the building of Peak Galleria. From the top of Peak Galleria, you can use telescope to enjoy the cityscape. Also, there is a small playground for children. This is Peak Galleria Shopping Center. You can see here many shops for shopping, coffee shops, restaurants, and some more shops for tourists. And also bus terminal is here in the Peak Galleria. From here we can get big bus, mini bus and taxi. Private car park and private car pickup and drop off also here. This is Peak Tower. This is the top of Peak Tower. You can watch the best view of Hong Kong from here. This is the shopping complex of the Peak. There is many shops for shopping, coffee shop and restaurants is there. Madame Tussauds is also in the Peak Tower. Madame Tussauds Hong Kong is part of the renowned chain of Bex Museum founded by Marie Tussauds of France. It had been opened since 2000 in the Peak. There is nearly 100 Bex figures of internationally known personalities and local celebrities to date, with Asian figures taking up more than a third of the total, of which 16 were Hong Kongers.
The Peak Tram is also there in the Peak Tower. The Peak Tram is a funicular railway in the Hong Kong, which carries both tourists and residents to the upper levels of Hong Kong Island, running from Garden Road Admiralty to Victoria Peak by the mid-level. It provides the most direct route and offers good views over the harbor and skyscrapers of Hong Kong. Victoria Peak Garden is really very beautiful place on the Victoria Peak. Victoria Peak Garden is a Chinese style garden near the summit of Victoria Peak in Hong Kong. The former mountain lodge and alternate residence for the governor of Hong Kong was located there. It has been demolished, but the park remains as an attraction at the peak. The original landscape remains in the garden. How is my video? Please write down in the comment box. And if you like my video, so please share and subscribe to it now. Thanks for watching.